This is called as model number PARAS-550. Let me show you how it works. We have some mixed coins here. This is the box. We have some mixed coins here. 10 rupee, 2 rupee, 5 rupee and 1 rupee. This is 1 rupee. 1 rupee. Let me insert these all here. We have all mixed coins here. You can start the machine from here. As soon as you start, you can see all the coins falling in different boxes. 2 rupees, 2 rupees here, 10 rupees here. And at the same time, it is giving the values also. So now you can see it is showing 326, 27, 29. These are the values. And it is sorting also, and it is counting also at the same time. 1 is falling in 1, 5 in 5, 2 in 2, 10 in 10. This machine is designed for new coins. So it says now the total value is 500 rupees. If you can ask the report also here, if you press report, it says 10 is 31, 2 is 9, 5 is 15, 1 is 97. We can check 5 as 15. This is the old coin. 5 and 5, 15. 5 is 15. You can see here 5, 15. We can make batch also by pressing set and batch. If you make, you can increase the batch by here. If you want 10 coins, only 10 coins to come out, you can just press 10 here. 10 will come out as 10. Then again set. 2 is already it set at 100. 5 is at 100. Once it reaches 100, it counts 100 coins, the machine will stop. You can remove those 100 coins and again press start. The machine will start again. Thank you for seeing the demo. Thank you.